climber! You're alive!
Still in one piece.
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad.
So you all can rest and take it easy.
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah. Left a few things behind.
I see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got. Godspeed. I dug this stuff out of the rubble. It's still usable. Stay strong.
Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared. Careful out there. This is about all I could carry. Don't push yourself.
This is bad. This is bad.
My family didn't deserve this.
Oh.
Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened.
You can rest easy, folks.
Sector 6 is right over there. We just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
What are we supposed to do now?
Someplace new and start over.
I wish I hadn't made it out.
Hey,
don't say that. Things will work out.
Thank
they
you.
Always have.
I suppose you're right. The house was pretty old, and it's not like we had a lot of money saved up.
That one was a lot closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
A little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Morrow, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say
anybody
something!
Out there?
Tifa.
Get back! Ah!
Shit!
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
Wedge! There's no path, you gotta make one. Wedge, hang in there. take them to build all this beneath our feet? Not going down without a fight! Catch you sleeping! Here it comes! Ooh. Ooh. Gotta love it! About to get real. Get your ass out of here. Ain't got nothing on me. Man, you'd think they dug halfway to hell. See ya. Get your ass out of here. And there you have it! You're going down, one way or another! Suck it! Bang, bang! How'd you like that? want to throw down with me? Suck on this! Yeah! Suck it! See ya! Oh, we're done here! Duh! Just no escape in the mist there. You really want to throw down with me? Get your ass out of here! See ya! Get your ass out of here! See ya! I'm really gonna enjoy burning it all down. Tifa! Hey! Tifa!
Okay. Can I tell you the truth?
Not really. I think there's a nest around here somewhere. Can you take care of it? I got you. Suck on this! Yeah. Sorry.
Gotcha. Bring it on. Yeah. Bring it. Give me your best shot. Gotcha. Bingo. Bring it.
Did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah. Worked, didn't it? Hit my ass! Here it comes! Time for a serious ass whooping! Get your ass out of here! Stop on this! Still got a lot to learn. Thank you. I gotta climb another damn ladder.
Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His choice.
Get fired! Cat, you sleeping? Here he comes! Don't look now, but it's about to get real! What's the ball? another one in the bag.
It's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. This.
Come on!
Want some more?
This way.
Oh, people,
good to go?
To the party and you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who did that kind of mess.
Oh God, were those
people?
Yeah, that's the Shinra I know.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
to
him. Enough! But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?